The AR series rifle is a simple yet complicated piece of weaponry. Hi, I'm Larry Potterfield with MidwayUSA. Let me show you how it works. Here's the fire control system, hammer, trigger, and disconnector. This is the disconnector. Watch it move forward as I pull the trigger. When the action is cycled, the hammer catches on the disconnector. When the trigger is released, the hammer moves to the sear notch, ready to fire again. When the gun is fired, the gas pressure forces the bolt and carrier to the rear, ejecting the fired shell and stripping a new round from the magazine. The bolt cam pin that you see here is what causes the bolt to unlock. Now the AR is gas operated. The gas exits the barrel here and enters the gas tube, which goes to the carrier. Inside the buttstock, we have the buffer and the buffer spring. If you've ever wondered what's in the buffer that makes it rattle, it's just a bunch of magic weights and spacers. This is the forward assist assembly. If the bolt doesn't completely close, pushing here engages one of the ratchet notches, forcing the bolt forward. That's how it works. Simple, but complicated. I'm Larry Potterfield with MidwayUSA. That's the way it is.